At first, go to settings. Then go to personalization. By default, there are pictures in the background. Now change background option and select slideshow option. Now click browse option. Then select any image file you want. From here, you can select how long the slide of image will be after. Then the image will change at the time you have selected.